I'm a throat cancer survivor.
I'm a breast cancer survivor.
This is my dad, Kenny.
And I'm an esophageal cancer survivor.
When my dad was first diagnosed, I was terrified.
I really attribute my survivorship to the amazing team here.
When they said I was cancer-free, I was just elated.
I got to see my first grandchild born, and that would have never happened if I didn't catch this cancer early and have the right team helping me along.